Yeah?
You willing to do some work?
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
I'd be glad to help.
Okay. Good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Sarah, welcome back, Mum. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Congo.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
No. Not now.
All right, then.
Fancy minigun, just a pipe pistol, and one bullet.
You telling me you killed a Deathclaw with one bullet? Come on, what do you take me for?
It's true, I might not look it, but back in the day, I had quite the shot.
Yeah, or quite the imagination.
Hey, Mama. How are you getting along?
Just fine. It's nice to finally settle down after spending so much time moving around.
Oh, yeah? You spent a little time on the run when you were younger?
Oh, yes. You have to when there's a bounty on your head. A little elderly advice. Don't double-cross a raider. They hold long grudges.
Yeah, that's good advice. Sounds like quite the adventure.
It was. Someday, I'll tell you all about it. sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits.
It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. Got another thing to talk to you about. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
I just want to trade a few things.
Please, just... I need to be alone right now.
Thank you.
little guy. Back or something?
I once saw a bloodbug fly off with a Brahmin. I swear to God.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Girl, have you come to the wrong place? My loving days have long since passed. But I'll tell you what, beautiful. You made an old girl smile, and that ain't easy. You want to do some trading? I'll give you a discount.
Don't need anything today.
Then have a good day.
Thank you.
Please don't.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Of course. Just tell me what you need help with.
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time, there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.